This afternoon, Terre Haute police received a report of a possible explosive device. It happened in the 900 block of South 34th Street. A homeowner located two items that appeared to be grenades. The homeowner reported that they belonged to a deceased relative. At the time, it was unknown if the devices were live or not, so the state police bomb unit was requested, and just after 6 p.m., the area was secured. The devices will be evaluated further by investigators. The Monroe County